I think Ryback came out here to help this young man up.
Get up!
Got anger issues.
Oh, oh man, the meat hook! Zack Ryder is defenseless. He's helpless. He was taken out by a disaster kick, and now Ryback's preying on him.
Hey, understand, this has nothing to do with Zack Ryder.
You're right about that. This is a message.
This is a message to John Cena.
Yeah, but he's harassing this young man.
He's not harassing him. He's destroying this young man.
No, man. Bone crunching.
That's a little more than harassment, Cole.
A lot more than harassment. This is a demolition. This is a statement to John Cena. Zack Ryder's in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oh, come on, not again. That's enough. No!
Shell shocked.
Referee, I'd get out of there.
All right, Ryback has no business being in there. He's praying on a helpless guy. Ryder has nothing to do with this. Absolutely nothing.
Watch it, watch it! Oh, man.
No, that's what that WWE Championship means, Michael.
And what does it get Ryback to be intimidating a guy like Zack Ryder?
Intimidating, just beating him up.
Not on the floor, come on.
Falling off a carcass.
Oh, wait a minute, guys. I know where he's going now.
Ryback!
Yep. This may be a glimpse into John Cena's future.
It could be exactly what's going to happen to John Cena at Payback.
Get in there.
Come on, Ryback.
Get in there.
That could be a glimpse in the future, guys.
But no disrespect to Zack Ryder, who was knocked out anyway, but it's not going to be that easy for Ryback with John Cena.
Ryback knows that. He went to war last night with John Cena. This is nothing but a message, Michael.